The St. Lucia National Trust is coming under fire from the president of the Police Welfare Association, Travis Chicot, for what he believes are actions that are stifling the police. The issue surrounds law enforcement's need for a police headquarters. However, an injunction by the SLNT halted the demolition of part of Her Majesty's prison, the building earmarked for the new HQ, in a bid to preserve the structure for heritage purposes and the reinterment of prisoners buried on the compound.
I don't see what touristic purpose that the old prisons have at this point in time. I mean, if we talk about visiting the prisons where we had people like Nelson Mandela, all fair and well, you know, the greatest president, the greatest black president in the world, all fair and well, but to have these prisons here, which does not serve as any memory for us in this country, I don't think that it is fair for us to stifle the progress of the police by ensuring that the police receives a place that is new, equipped, modern, in order of challenging, taking on the crime issues that we have. At this present time, we know that the police is disenfranchised. Police officers are spread all around the island in terms of little pockets. We have the property. It belongs to the police. It has been embedded in our history that this piece of part or this parcel of property in the city belongs to the police. And we believe that the police headquarters should be at least given the opportunity to see the light of day.
Chico says this is not an attack on the trust, but he believes that the need of the men and women of law enforcement trumps an old prison site. He is calling on members of the public to lend a voice in the debate over a police command center.
We totally have no issues with the trust, but as it pertains to the old prisons, I believe at this point in time it does not serve any part at this point in time to have it or to transform it. We've allowed this building to really gone down to the drain and to discuss now keeping it as a touristic. I don't know. I have my own mixed feelings about it, but let's see how it goes, and we'll continue to dialogue that we need a police headquarters, and St. Lucians need to speak up about it. We need a police headquarters to ensure that our police officers are within one area and the chains of command, the communications will become better.
The president says the PWA remains optimistic that 2020 will bring about change and development within the law enforcement community. He says the association stands ready to tackle the challenges of raising the morale of the police force. Sola Jalfred, HTS News Force.